ever caught one doesn't mean they're not real.
That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft,
going to crash.
Orbit engine non-responsive.
Not unless it's absolutely necessary.
Stabilizer jam. Kicking rudder losing altitude. We're going full nose down.
Close your eyes, darling.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Really, Zip, it's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending. Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in La Paz has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh, well. Where would the suspense be otherwise? Works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Thank you.
is going to make me sick if you keep on swinging, Lara.
Look away from the screen, then. Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
If I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it. Give him the radio. It's a sniper.
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good. It's a mechanism. That's fragile.
Started swinging?
Yeah, sort of danced around. Screaming, yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of
him. Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey talk like that, and I just...
Are these guys? The question is, why go to this much trouble to guard some ruins?
Quite. Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil it.
Your cam doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble. Useful survival skill.
What's all this stuff for?
Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
Come on.
knows is a mystery.
And a pity. Something I could move. Someone picked an unfortunate place to hunt. And still breathing, yes.
Now, what's a man gotta do to get that sort of attention from you?
If that's the sort of attention you want, Larson, you're well on your way.
Sounds like fun. But I'm only here to make an introduction. Lara Croft, meet Jacqueline Natla of Natla Technologies.
Good afternoon, Miss Croft. My research department has recently turned its focus to the study of ancient artifacts. And I'm led to believe that, with the right incentive, you're just the woman to find them for me.
I'm afraid you've been misled. I only play for sport.
Which is precisely why I've come to you, Miss Croft. This is a game you've played before, with your father. You both spent years searching for the Scion of Atlantis. All you needed was the location of Qualopec's tomb.
You found Vilcabamba.
How quickly can you get to Peru?
Vilcabamba continues to elude us, and my insistence that we press on in spite of these failures has morale low. I suspect Jenkins to be the author of this sedition. He simply refuses to accept the possibility that Atlantis is the foundation upon which all known civilizations were built. Increasingly, I find it is Lara alone who remains untainted by academic dogma and open-minded enough to see this truth.
Bastante cuerda.
Not to worry. I'll find another way up.
Thank you. allí estás. Mira, ya llegamos. No sé cómo abrirlo. Hay una inscripción arriba de la puerta.
anyone know.
Hey, Lara. Find it yet?
Patience, Zip. I warned you that conveniently undiscovered islands would be scarce in the Mediterranean.
Are you sure this Eddington chap knows what he's talking about?
If he says Father was convinced the path to Avalon was here, I have no reason to doubt it.
Fair enough. But it's... Well, we've been talking...
You've been talking, man.
Leave me out. It's just... All right. Maybe Avalon is real, but... Just because some bad woman tells you your mother didn't die after all. I mean, look, I don't want to seem heartless, but this idea of your mum living in some Celtic underworld, it's a little bit mental, isn't it?
I have no illusions that my mother is holding court in some mythical paradise, Alistair. I only want the truth, whatever it may be. I'll ring you later. clearly similar to early Germanic design, but this is far older than the 5th century, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto-Norse runes. Let's see. World of Mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent.
Thor, the Norse god of thunder. Whatever are you doing down here in Niflheim? According to the Eddas, Thor needed special iron gauntlets to wield his mighty hammer Mjolnir. Could it be? Thor's hammer, Mjolnir, was powerful enough to level mountains. But how does all this relate to Avalon?
Put your hands on your head. Turn around. Slowly.
I don't suppose you'd be open to bribery, would you?
Amanda Everett sends her regards.